baby. Hi, pretty girl. Hello, pretty girl. Hello, pretty girl. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Come here. Don't run away. Good girl. Oh, such a love. Chloe, quiet. Can we have a look at you? Let's see. Good girl. Oh. As you can tell, she's very used to dogs. Yappy dogs. And lots of other cats in the house. But she just gets a little bit snarly with, like if they get in her space or she's eating and they kind of crowd her, then she just gets a little snarky. But like I said, she's Chloe, shush. She's coming in and out of heat, like really mild heat. So I find that sometimes that's a factor. I just don't know how she would react in a show cage beside another cat if that cat had a bit of an attitude as well. It could, you know, it could get her going. But, you know, that said, she's very tolerant. I mean, we've got all these cats laying around and all over the place here. And she's fine. And some of them, she's just kind of meets here and there when they come in from breeding or they finished with their babies or whatever. And she's pretty good with them. Actually, really good with them. But like I said, if, you know, if they have a bit of an attitude and then they come to the food dish with her while she's, you know, having her breakfast or whatever, she might get a bit snarly. So, but you know, Vega does that a bit too, and some of my other cats, and they definitely don't do that in the show hall. So, you know, it's really hard to say, and she is really beautiful, but I've noticed her doing that a bit lately, and I just automatically thought of you guys wanting this really tolerant, happy-go-lucky show cat. And I don't know, I just thought, I just want to be honest with you guys and tell you what I was thinking. But she's absolutely gorgeous. I mean, she looks just like Vega. She reminds me of a little Vega, and she's just such a love. She loves her people, she loves the dogs, and she loves all the cats too. So, you know, I don't know. I know, are you a baby girl? Good girl. All right.